the assignment today?
Kid named Frankie Rollo.
Who's he?
Cocky Junior. Troublemaker.
Good. Kind Archie loves to humiliate.
Right.
The meeting of the vigils will now come to order.
Okay, Kate, come on in. Name?
Come on, Archie. You know my name.
Let's not have any crap, Rollo. Let's hear your name.
My name is Frankie Rollo.
You're a big shot, don't you? Big shot.
You said it, not me.
You like big shots here? In fact, it's our specialty, turning the big shots into little shots.
Cut the crap! Archie, you're not impressing anyone.
What did you say?
Hey, you guys! I'm not some scared kid who pees his pants because the big bad visuals called him to a meeting. Hell, you guys can't even scare a punk freshman into selling a few lousy chocolates.
Look, Rollo.
That's enough out of you, Rollo!
Into two groups, the vigils and those who want to be vigils.
You mean those who are afraid not to be vigils?
Either way, everybody except for Reynolds maybe a couple other screwballs, wants to be vigilant. You pass the word that whoever sells with 50 boxes is in.
We can't let that many kids join. Half of them are squareheads anyway.
I didn't say we let them in. You only tell them that. And when the chocolates are sold, Leon and the brothers will be so relieved that we can write our own tickets.
What about Renault?
Don't worry about Renault.
He's making patsies out of us.
Let me put it this way, Carter. Before the sale is over, Renault will wish with all of his heart that he sold the chocolates.
Look, Archie. If this backfires, if this sale doesn't work, you've screwed yourself up. You understand? You've made your last assignment with this organization. You're done with the vigils.
You're putting me on probation, Carter?
Until the last chocolate.